Hi. So a lot of people have asked me, don't shake, dog. Sit still. Hi. So a lot of people have asked me what my process is. And Hi. A lot of people ask me what my process is, how I come up with my ideas, and then how I move them forward into a story. So I always come up with a what if. That's where I like to start. What if this happened? What if that happened? This morning I was out in my garden and I saw a fairy piece of art that my nephew sent me, and it is so adorable, and it has this very sharp piece because it's supposed to be shoved into a tree. And I thought, ooh, wouldn't that make a good murder weapon? That's sort of weird. So anyway, but that is my what if. What if somebody used that kind of weapon? Why would somebody use that weapon? Why would somebody come up with that idea and then carry it forward? What kind of maliciousness would take that person from point A to point B, right? But then, so I plot. I plot a story. I write an outline, and then I write it again, and then I write it again, and I will probably tweak it numerous times while I'm writing the story, but it gives me structure that really helps me figure out what my story should be. I can put in the clues, I can put in the red herrings, I know the days, I know the weather. This outline really helps me. So then I'll write the book, and then I'll write the book again, and then I'll write a book again, and then I'll edit. And then I set it aside for about a month. And after that month, I'll come back to it and I will take a look at it and I will go through and I will clean up all the words that I find are sort of echo words, just non-essential words, doesn't really capture the word that I wanted. Was he walking? Was he ambling? Was he strolling? Was he running? Was he, stomping? So I will go through those words, really clean those up, and then I will edit one more time. I'll read it one more time. And then I do what's called a cross edit, a compare edit. I take that book that I just wrote, I save it with a new name, and I compare it to the one I had before. I see all the changes I made. I made sure that I didn't make any changes and totally change it, somebody's name or leave out all sorts of commas or leave out all sorts of quotation marks. I clean it up. And then I send it to my editor. But that's sort of the process. And the process is as I write and as I rewrite and as I replot, as I tweak, this is when all the juicy goods come to me. I can write just a basic story and the basic story would get out there and that'd be fine. But boy, when I edit and when I rewrite, that's when I come up with what I think are just some real gems. Now, for those people, those authors that can write a very perfect book on the very first time, never change a word, and it's always great, bless them. I'm so jealous. I'm not that person. That's it. That's how I write.